The role of community access is to look at daytime opportunities for a person who has a physical or a learning disability.
Community access is transforming the lives of people with disabilities by building confidence and developing skills and linking them with their own community through training, employment, voluntary work and social and recreational opportunities.
So when Aileen first came referred to me several years ago, Aileen was attending daycare 4 days a week. And we looked at what her interests were. She enjoyed music, she enjoyed working with children, and she played the organ. And again, the whole purpose of community access is to look at what is going on in her own community. And then we looked at her week and what she was doing in her week, what she enjoyed and what she would like to explore further. Aileen's sister, Hazel, reports that she finds the whole process has been fantastic for Aileen personally. So it really has been a great success.
Aileen has been a great asset to our school. She come in here and she works with the learning support teacher. The sort of duties that she does with him is escort children from class to his room and sits in the room with him and carries out little activities that he might request to do, assist teachers with little secretarial jobs such as photocopying. And then after those that work is completed, it's time for the children to have their lunch, and Aileen will go in there and supervise in the hall, after which she goes out into the yard and helps in a similar way. But Aileen has settled in so well now that her confidence is just brimming over.